Series 4 has been in development for over a year now, and although the outward appearance of the Series 4 and Series 3 are similar, there are significant differences. The Series 4 is available in two systems, one with a push handle, one with a pull handle. The push system is called Next and the pull system is called Up. Series 4 is made from one piece strengthened aluminium, making it much lighter and stronger than the previous model. The Series 4 will be available in cutters from 60 centimetres up to 155 centimetres, the largest machine being able to do a straight cut at 1.5 metres and a diagonal at 1 metre. All of the cutters with the same wheel can cut porcelain, ceramic and glass in various thicknesses. Another improvement is the locator pin for the guide bar is now part of the body rather than part of the bar, which means it's now a replaceable part. The lateral stop has also been made wider, enabling the tiler to achieve thinner cuts. The larger machines have more support arms and the base has been designed to accept a laser, which will be available in 2023. The new Next handle is much bigger than the previous Max handle and moves up and down on a ratchet system, which means the bar doesn't have to be adjusted. There is now suspension in the new handle for cutting textured surfaces. The new handle comes with a much wider braking foot, allowing the machine to cut thicker tiles, and still comes with the no-mark protectors. The new handle comes with a 16mm tungsten carbide scoring wheel with an anti-friction casing. The up handle, which is the pull system, comes with the same features and benefits as the Next handle, but has a 12mm scoring wheel and a fixed braking foot. So that's the difference between the Series 3 Sigma machine and the Series 4, available from all N&C stores in January.